you don't have fun, nobody else will.
Previously, in the House of Aaron, we say goodbye to our fish friends, Emily and Curious, the best beta fish a daycare can have. I wish we could have gave them a better end, but their end came fast. Children may have been saddened by their friends going away, but we went to the pet store. We found two new friends, and having two new fish friends made everyone extremely happy.
If you're happy, 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 clap your hands.
And now that we have those two friends, we went to our fans on our Facebook, on our Twitter, on our YouTube. Wait, we only have votes from Facebook and by text message. So if you're not following us on YouTube, check out the House of Aaron Child Care on YouTube. If you're not following us on Twitter, follow House of Aaron. We're on Twitter. We're on Facebook. We're on YouTube. But now, it's time for us to play the game of Name That Fish. Name That Fish has been going on this whole weekend. People been voting by text message. We have votes from YouTube. None from we have votes on our Facebook, not from our YouTube, not on our Twitter, but please, the votes have been close. For our crown tail fish, we have the name suggested of Crown Queen Anemo. And for the veil tail fish, the veil tail beta fish, we have the names of Finn, Fish, and Rachel. All friends are not present. But today we will name that fish. Yes, 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 this is exciting. This is exciting. Please stay tuned for the video of naming that fish. And as you stay tuned for that, we'll see you later on today. This is Mr. Aaron from the House of Aaron. And we're going to name that fish.